Welcome, my fabulous diamond painting fanatics. I'm Didi, and thanks for joining me for today's post review. And you actually haven't seen me work on this piece. And that's why I wanted to tell you, show you, because this piece only took me 4 hours. And some of you might know I like doing a smaller, easier, quicker project in between my larger projects. I did. And it only took me 4 hours. And then you're wondering what it's gonna look like. Well, I think it looks pretty awesome. It is one of the special mandala ones. Why I turned it, I don't know. Maybe because the lettering was off. I'm strange like that. But it's looking very, very pretty. Let me put it up. Let's look at all those sparkly, sparkly special gems. I think it looks very good. And especially, I only paid €3 for this piece. It is from the Love Exquisite Life store. So it was pretty cheap. Definitely. It took a long time to get here. 37 days. Yeah, you guys know my stash. I've got quite a lot of diamond paintings, so I'm not that worried if I need to wait for a long time. And it looks good. It's the moment the light hits it, all the special drills start sparkling in a different way. Especially like how the center turns out. What I do not really like are these rounds. They're one piece, they're a bit raised. And I like all the different colors in here. They have a lot of color shifting gems in here, which gives most of them a strange shifting feel. Look at that sparkle. Look at that sparkle. Yes, there's a lot of sparkle in this. And in some of the special shaped paintings, I was running low on the special larger ones. While there were only two regular size drills in this piece. So let me show you the leftovers, because that's pretty insane. So we've got that. I've only got two of those. Well, that's not too bad. I hardly needed any. Then we've got those white ABs. Quite a lot. Guys, like, seriously. I think I would have been able to finish the entire piece with these leftovers. Same with this. I couldn't have finished this because there's quite a lot of these. It's the entire inner rim and up there. So, wouldn't have been able to finish those. Same. Quite a lot left. And then this. I mean, seriously. Do you guys want to know where I needed to place these? They're quite specific. As in, they're only here on the inner rim. So, that's the only spot I needed those. This was... Yeah. They're gonna be used, so don't worry about that, but that's more than enough to finish this piece. These ones, also plenty left. I've got some AB oranges, also quite a lot left. You must say that those rounds in there, they're quite easy to count, right? Leftovers, more than enough. I just saved one of my leftover baggies. The tape came off. But these are the purple ones, so I used a bit more of those. And as you can see, luckily for me, the tape cuts most of them, so I'll be careful. I did not spill anything. But yes. I've got some larger ones and some smaller ones, and yeah, all in all, I got more than enough leftovers. And you guys might know, I use my leftover specials in my resin pieces from time to time. So I'm always happy when I've got a lot of extra specials. Yeah, for something that only cost me 3 euros, it took me 4 hours. I'm pretty pleased. It looks good. I had fun. And it was a nice in-between project. So if you like this canvas or design, check the description section below. You'll find a link there. And let me know in the comment section what you think about all those leftovers, about special gemmed paintings. I'm really liking them as in-between projects. But who knows? What do you think? And of course, hit the like button, subscribe if you'd like to see more videos of me, and happy drilling! Bye!